It was a deliberate act of sabotage, and now the Russians are pumping out disinformation and lies.